Welcome back, Police Simulator Patrol Officers fans. I'm Simulator Dirk, and I will be pressing any key to continue. Welcome back, Officer. I will be continuing my career. Brighton Police are ready and waiting to take your call. A highly skilled team of crack officers waiting for you to call 911 with your urgent emergencies. Alright, let's go! Lights and sirens on.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I have something.
Can you hear me?
I have something.
Okay, great.
We need to get you to the ambulance anyway.
Can you walk on your examination? Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Hello, I am Simulator Dirk, and welcome back to, as you can see on the screen, Police Simulator Patrol Officers, and I will press any input to continue. We are going to continue in our career mode as Officer Emma Davis, and we're currently assigned to downtown. Six shifts so far. And we're about to get straight into the action. Civilians don't always tell the truth. Well, who knew? Alright, so let's do a foot patrol in the Callaghan financial sector. So we're about to go on foot patrol. It is up to you whether you give someone a ticket or leave it as a verbal warning. Expired insurance is also a traffic violation. I do like the way that they put these little helpful hints on the loading screen. So our job today is to issue parking tickets.
We've had a lot of calls complaining about parking over the past few days. Could you keep your eyes open?
Copy that. Okay, it's a Tuesday morning. Do we have a car parked in the wrong direction and also parked at a bus stop? I discovered a Bellbird Theatre. I mean, a Blackbird Theatre. Now, the car is pointed the right way, but it is in a bus zone.
Hi, officer.
Hey. Alright, so be a special parking zone, a bus stop. And that will also be
a
tow truck.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Whichever way you look at it, you get towed.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Oh, that's a shame we're not going to be able to catch up with that smoking car. Thieves, you just witnessed a theft, did I? Help the citizen by chasing after the thief and arresting the offender. Use of a non-lethal weapon is permitted to stop following suspects. Don't forget to search the thief for the stolen item, return it to its rightful owner and give them a theft report.
Hi.
You're being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
Yes, officer, I'm sorry.
Can I see your ID, please?
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Of course. There you go, officer.
Someone has a fake ID. Alright. Sir, I'm placing you under arrest for carrying a fake ID.
You've committed a violation by carrying a fake ID.
Oh, please don't do that.
Okay, because you have been arrested, I will now dance around you. I mean, search you.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Now, I didn't even see what that hint was because I was trying to do an action. Oh, we found a switchblade as well. Hello. Radio, prisoner transport requested. Oh, that's right. We can now escort them to the station if we're close enough.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
So that's what that warning message would have been. Telling me to tell me that I can walk them back to the police station myself. And I'm not really that far. Step, step, step. Turn, pivot, step.
We just parked close to you. I will arrive at your location soon.
Everybody could be a hero.
Hello? I'm here to bring your suspect into custody.
Thank you.
Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
If I have to. Hello.
Hey.
Excuse me, I'm in a bind. Can you help me out, please?
Sure.
Excuse me, officer. I'm trying to find the Sakaar building. Can you show me which way?
I don't know.
Okay, let me take a look at the map.
Certainly haven't spotted it in this sector. Blackbird Precinct, Blackbird Precinct, Blackbird Andre's Bakery. Sorry, no, I can't.
Forget it. I'll figure it out myself.
It's my first day on this sector. Parkplane Hotel, you think that would be important? Ah, smoking vehicle alert. I don't think we're going to be able to catch up to it. You never know. We stopped at a set of traffic lights. Running probably helps. Standing in front of it will probably help as well.
Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk to you.
Oh, she has a park, you know, okay, she's just talking to the traffic lights. Don't hit the pedestrian. Oh no, there's an accident that I'm going to have to deal with in a minute. Where are you parking? Africa? Plenty of spaces for you to pull up. I'm not surprised that we managed to catch up. Alright.
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
Or is she... are they saying she's pulled over now? No. That scene in Police Academy. Should I get her for fleeing?
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
I know it's probably a pinch, but...
Hey! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
She won't be able to go if I'm standing in front of her.
Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
Alright, man. Do one of these ones. Police hand gestures.
Stop!
Get the sign out, Emma.
Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
Betcha now. Stop letting me pull her over.
Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road!
Driver wasn't able to see me.
Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk to you!
It's not letting me interact with the vehicle in any way. I dare say this is just a glitch.
Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk to you! Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk to you!
Hello, officer.
I want to talk to you. Pull over your vehicle. I want to talk to you.
All right, we're going to have to write this one off. It's not letting us do it. We'll de-equip that sign. Oh, yes, this accident. Oh, we got people down. Radio ambulance required at this location. Three civilians hit by motor vehicle.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I didn't have full control of my car.
All right, we'll need to see ID and proof of insurance, please.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that.
I smell alcohol. No kidding. Just check her on the police computer. Yep, that's all good. Okay, because you have been involved in a crash, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
She's well over. There might be some blood in her alcohol stream. No, she's going for that. And just a drug test.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
All right, I'll be back soon. Don't fall over. Hey, what happened?
Let me know what you saw.
I'm sure I used my turn signal, officer.
that's usually the first sign they haven't. ID and insurance,
please. I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
More shocked than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own?
Yep, that's
we need to take a closer look.
Valid. All right, we'll be checking
okay,
on
Doc.
The place computer.
I can manage, I think.
All right, that's all valid. Okay, because you have been a driver involved in a crash, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
She's had a little bit, but she's not over.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
That's fine. Okay, I'll be back in a few moments. Just need to talk to the other drivers. Hey, what happened?
Let me hear what you saw.
That person was swerving left and right all over the road.
Okay, I just need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, that's
okay.
Fine.
Let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
That's fine.
It hurts, but I think I'm fine.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Okay, because you have been involved
yes.
in a crash.
Let me stand up.
You'll need
I'll come with you.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
That's fine.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
And that's fine. I'll just take some photos and I'll be back with you with your accident report. Witnesses here. Hello, what did you see?
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think that person is drunk. No one sober would drive like that.
Okay, we have the issue under control. You're free to go.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
And my number two. What happened,
can you describe
buddy?
What you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Well, I have everything under control. Thank you for hanging around. Feel free to go.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
I'm pretty sure getting the ID of the witnesses and that doesn't necessarily do anything anyway. We'll get some photos of the scene. Later on they can say what they want, but I might these are photos that I took of you, like when you're doing yoga poses. There we go, big stretch. So when you are doing your yoga poses, you can say, well, that's you. Them on their way first. We've got nothing to hold them on. Here is a copy of your accident report.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
And you're free to go.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
And you're free to go. We'll get your vehicle towed. This is unroadworthy at the moment.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
That's such a cop thing to say, isn't it? All clear!
Yo!
Yo? Now, it's not going to be all clear for Coyote Ugly over here. Okay, here is a copy of your accident report.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
And you are also under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please move on to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
You're well and truly over. Alright, let's go to the sidewalk. Get you booked in. Okay. Because you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
Please cooperate for a search procedure.
A stiletto, bus ticket, yo-yo, and car keys. Alright. Prisoner radio, prisoner transport required.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Now, it is actually recognized that we're too far from the station to do it ourselves, and we don't have a vehicle, so we can't put them in the back of our vehicle.
Suspect into custody.
Thank you.
Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
If I have to. No choice.
At your service, officer.
Oh yeah, I forgot about at your service, officer. Alright, let's clear these vehicles off the road, shall we? Radio, roster tow required.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
So we'll get that done. That will lead her to do her maneuver. What the hell's going on up here?
Road.
helps. We'll deal with this car on the footpath. Now it's giving us the points for the accident, it might help. Alright, so you get one for special parking zone, no parking zone. And you also get towed.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
So, I don't know if that's going to work either. That's just clear, that area. Oh, that meter's expired as well. There's no permit there. So you get one for expired meter. And you get one for, say it with me, special parking zone. No. Position and alignment, wrong direction. All right, even though that doesn't look like a taxi, that's a shift, which is their version of an Uber or a rideshare. And that, in Brighton, is actually okay. Turn.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Okay, ID and proof of insurance, please.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, that's fine. It's all good. Okay, because you have been involved in a crash, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Add a little bit, but it's not over. That'll be 0.08 or over. And a drug sample, please.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
And that's fine. We'll be back in a moment, just need to talk to the other driver.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
Yeah, he basically said the same as the other guy. ID and proof of insurance, please.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Registration invalid. We'll have a look at that in a minute. Okay, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
Had a tiny amount.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
Okay, I need to talk to some more witnesses, take some photos, and I'll be back. Hello, did you see anything?
Can you tell me what you saw?
No, I'm sorry. I didn't see anything.
Okay, that's fine. Thanks for hanging around. You're free to go.
It's fine. Have a nice day. Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
That's fine. Thanks for hanging around anyway. You're free to go.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Surprised you didn't say talk to you. Hello, did you say anything?
Let me know what you saw.
I wasn't there when the accident happened.
Okay, nothing else from you. Thanks for hanging around anyway, you're free to go.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Hello, did you see anything?
Tell me what you saw.
I didn't see anything much. I can't help you, officer.
Okay, that's fine. You're also free to go.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
So all these people who were around,
here is a copy of your accident report.
Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine. Thank you, officer.
And you're free to go. We'll get your vehicle towed because it's a mess.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
And I'll be issuing you a violation because your car's registration has expired.
Here's your ticket for having an expired license plate. That'll be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
There's ways that you can pay it. You can read all the information and make alternative arrangements if you wish you're free to go.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
Alright, towed. Radio, two vehicles require towing.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Wallet theft. That's all right.
My wallet! Someone please help me!
Stop, police.
I can't believe this! They stole my wallet! Someone call the police, please!
I am the police.
I can't
believe this! They stole my wallet!
Someone call the police, please!
Oh no, he's gone. Stop, police. Stop, police.
Freeze! Put your hands
up! What are you
up.
Doing, officer? Please, don't! Shoot me!
Okay, you've been detained and you're under arrest for wallet theft.
You are being arrested for larceny.
No, I didn't steal anything.
So you steal the guy's wallet. Because you have been arrested, you can now be searched.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
And surprise, surprise, we have a stolen wallet. Prisoner transport required, radio.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Go ahead and take the suspect into custody and get into the police van.
No choice. Hey there, officer.
Hey.
No! My wallet!
Hello. I got some good news for you. Here's your wallet.
Here's your wallet.
Thank goodness you were there, officer.
And here is a copy of your theft report. You'll be pleased to know that the guy has been arrested and he's on his way back to the police station as we speak.
All right, here's your report.
Thank you, officer.
And you're free to go.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Oh, another one. Oh, what have we got here? Ah, we got people down. Hello. We got two. Hey folks, you're gonna be okay. Calling the ambulance for you.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Radio ambulance required. Two offenders down. Two members of the public struck by motor vehicle.
Doctor, anyone. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Alright.
Yeah.
Let's start talking to some people. Hello, what happened?
Can you describe what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Alright, need to see ID and proof of insurance, please.
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Okay, that has expired.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Sure, Doc. I'll try.
No insurance and her ID has expired. So, uninsured and expired license. Okay, because you have been involved in a crash, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving.
Pretty sure that's not the way you do it, Emma, but... Oh, so she had a little... She's about mid-range, but she's legal in Brighton.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
Where I'm from in Australia should be over. And that's fine. Okay, I'll be back with you in a few moments. Need to talk to the other drivers. Right, test number two. Hello, what did you see?
Tell me what you saw.
That person was driving very fast. It's dangerous, officer.
Take that into consideration. ID and proof of insurance, please.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
And your ID is expired. Alright, check you on the police computer. Registration invalid and ID expired. Rightio. Needed to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay, sir.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
And he's had a tiny bit, but he's not over. And the drug test.
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
He's got marijuana, cannabis there, so he's going for that. Rightio. So, contestant number two in the blue shirt is going home in the back of your divvy van. Alright, I'll be back with you in a moment then to talk to the other witnesses. Contestant number three, hello, what did you see?
Tell me what you saw.
I think I drove a little too fast.
Alright, we'll need to see ID and proof.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Alright, that's valid. That's valid. Oh, and he's going for a fake ID. Rightio. Because you have been involved in the crash, we'll require you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
That's complete.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
Oh, and he's going for meth! Okay, I'll be back with you shortly. Now, the only person who so far isn't going for anything is contestant number one. Contestant number two is going for marijuana. Contestant number three is going for meth. And this one's probably going to be alcohol. Hello, what happened?
Can you tell me what you saw?
I might have driven badly. I'm sorry.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
And ID has expired. Police computer. That's expired. Alright, we'll need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
What a surprise, you're over. And the drug test.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
That's fine. I'll be back with you shortly. Just need to take some photos and be back with your accident reports. Alright, so that's... Alright. Hello, did you see anything?
Let me know what you saw.
That person was speeding, officer. You have to arrest them.
Everything's under control. You are free to go. Thanks for hanging around.
Alright. You're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Sup?
Sup? Hey there.
Hey there. Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's expired. But everything else was valid. Okay, here is a copy of your accident report.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
Today you'll be receiving a violation for having an expired license.
Here's a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Sorry, but I don't make the rules. You're free to go.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
Alright. contestant number two is going for marijuana. Here is a copy of your accident report.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh, wow. Such an extensive report.
And you're being placed under arrest for driving under the influence of cannabis.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
You failed the drug test. All right, because you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Damp raisins and laundry bill, cucumber, bus ticket and car keys. All right, you'll be taken down the station, you'll be asked more about the accident, you'll be questioned, retested. Prisoner transport required, radio.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Copy that.
Take the suspect directly into custody.
Thank you.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol.
Hello, here is a copy of your accident report.
Here's your accident report.
No choice. That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
And I'm placing you under arrest for driving under the influence of meth.
You've committed a violation by driving under the influence of narcotics. You're being arrested. Please move onto the sidewalk.
No, don't! Please, officer!
Alright, let's go. Okay, because you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
Gum, some satin gloves, and a fidget spinner. You'll be taken to the station, you'll be interviewed, your car will be towed.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Alright. So he's gonna move to the sidewalk.
Oh yeah.
Hi.
Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
Alright, sorry to keep you waiting. I've got a lot to do. Here's a copy of your accident report.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
And you're under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
Please, no!
Everyone's always pleased now, then usually not. Boy, you got me. So, four cars and three arrests. And we'll start, then we'll start to get these toes up, these toes sorted out. So you'll be taken back to the police station. You'll be interviewed, questioned, retested, and your car is getting towed. in Baywatch.
It's good to see you again, officer.
Hey. Oops. Wrong one. I went to talk to you and Snowy. I tried, you know. No, no, that's fine. I just wanted to say hey back. Okay, where's my transport? I swear I'm not doing this with the control. She's actually standing still for a change. Sometimes it's very handy if they come down the other side that isn't affected by the traffic. It's even better when the tow trucks do that, because how's the tow truck going to get through that unless they go to the other side with the sort of tow trucks that they use here? You can reach across and you can pick it up and you can put it on the back and you can tow it out of there. While we're waiting, your parking meter's expired.
Road.
Look at this traffic. Let's see if we can get a tow started. Get some of this traffic out of
here. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Not going anywhere, she's compliant and she's also drunk, so already done it.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Sure, we've already done that.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I'll go ahead and take the suspect into custody.
Thank you. We'll start.
Don't resist.
Number three, vehicles require towing radio.
I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I'm just waiting for these. there's another one. Oh, man. What happened?
Can you tell me what you saw?
I might have driven badly. I'm sorry.
Might also be a little drunk. ID and proof of insurance, please.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
That ID has expired. Registration has also expired. Alright. We'll require you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
And hello.
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances.
Alright, I need to take a couple of photos and I'll be back with your accident report. So I think she's just here. There's nobody else around. Hello, did you say anything?
Can you describe what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
That's okay, it's all under control. Thank you for hanging around, you're free to go.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
So she's just hit. So if we could stack charges, which we can't, she'd be looking at unregistered, expired license, unregistered, uninsured, expired license, and of course driving under the influence of alcohol, and of course body-worn camera would be so handy.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
And you're also under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Okay, because you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you.
I don't know how to put your hands up slowly when you're in handcuffs, but anyway. Smartphone and a pocket knife, which seems to be acceptable. Prisoner transport required, radio.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
And we'll won't do that. We'll pivot, turn, 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 pivot, and get a vehicle towed.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Which is crap because it's in the middle of the road.
I'm here to bring your suspect into custody. Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
If I have to.
Well, thank you. There's nothing I can do until that safe truck's arrived.
It's good to see you again, officer.
Hi there.
Yep,
help,
wrong.
Please! A thief just stole my wallet!
Oh, we're gonna run into somebody else's area again, are we? Stop, police! Good, run back into my area. Stop, police! Stop, police! Stop, police! Stop! Freeze!
Freeze!
What are you doing? Officer! Please don't shoot me!
Alright, do not move. Alright, you are under arrest for a bullet theft.
Larceny is a crime. I have to arrest you.
I'm sorry for this.
That's a new one. Okay, because you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Bus ticket, and guess what? A stolen wallet. Prisoner transport required, radio.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Two wallet thefts, both tried to run into a different area. Both were caught.
Hey, partner. I'll take care of the suspect. Don't resist and get into the police van.
Thank you.
No choice.
All right. And here's the wallet, by the way. There you go. Take the wallet. Natasha's. Okay, I don't know what Natasha's is, but I found it. Justified aim, a stun gun, justified handcuffing, justified body search, justified arrest transport request. And if you can stack charges, you'd also stack for fleeing as well.
How are you?
Hey. What are you, the ballot inspector? Get them for expired because they have a disabled parking permit, but definitely get them for two wheels on the curb. And according to game time, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, so. Parking ticket position and alignment. Was the one on the other side that we'll get to. Parking ticket, position and alignment on sidewalk.
Tell me what you saw.
That person was swerving left and
Right, all over the road.
Not going to do it in person, yeah. Okay, back with you in just a moment. We've got two people down. Radio, ambulance required. Two members of public hit on motor vehicle. Make that three. Ambulance required, radio.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Okay, folks, the ambulance will be here for you shortly.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
Okay, back to testing number one. Okay, I need to see ID and proof of insurance,
ID
please.
And vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, ID is expired. Person has red eyes. Checking on the first computer. ID's expired. Okay, we'll require you to undergo a drug and alcohol test for alcohol.
Alright, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving.
0.068, so he's just under. He's had a fair amount. Still under this legal limit of bribery.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
And that's fine. Okay, I'll be back with you in a moment. Hello, what happened?
Can you describe what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Alright, we'll take care of that. Need you to show me your ID and proof of insurance, please.
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Alright, that's fine. Fake ID for Miss Isabella. Okay, need you to undergo a drug and alcohol test without delay.
Alright, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
So, contestant number two is going for fake ID.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving.
That's fine. Okay, I'll be back with you in a moment. What happened?
Tell me what you saw.
I'm an experienced driver. I was driving normally, officer.
Alright, ID and proof of insurance, please.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
So, contestant number two is going for a fake
ID. Okay, officer. There you go.
And number three, that's expired. Contestant number three. Check you on the police computer. ID's expired, registration's expired, we saw that anyway. The drug and alcohol testing, please.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Pretty sure that's not a... Hello, 0.169. You're sozzled. I don't think there's a COVID temperature test there, am I?
You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs.
Alright, I'll be back with you in a few moments. Just need to get some photos back with your incident report.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
A thief stole my wallet!
Okay. Yeah, just the ID expired. Alright. Here's a copy for your accident report.
Here's your accident report.
That will be very helpful. Thank you, officer.
Now, you are driving with an expired ID, so you'll be receiving a ticket from that. Apart from that,
here's a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
And you're free to go.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
Here's a copy of your accident report.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
And you're under arrest for carrying a fake ID.
You're being arrested for carrying a fake ID. Please cooperate.
Please, no!
Come to the sidewalk. as you have been arrested, you will now be searched.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me.
A ninja star, which is an illegal damn presence and a letter. Okay, you'll be taken back to the police station. You will be interviewed about the accident, about your fake ID.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
While we're here, we'll get this vehicle towed. Tow truck required,
I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I'll go ahead and take the suspect into custody. Don't resist and get into the police van.
No choice.
I've got a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
What's up, officer?
Hey. There's our tow trucks. So don't get the tow truck towed before you arrest them. There's a lesson from that. We have all of our details, etc. anyway. actually... What's going on? Reset player. Well, alcohol limit is 0.08. That's annoying. Anywho, I've been Simulator Dirk, you've been wonderful. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and bye for now. Simulator Patrol Officers fans, I'm Simulator Dirk, and I will be pressing any key to continue. Welcome back, Officer. I will be continuing my career. Brighton Police are ready and waiting to take your call. Highly skilled team of crack officers waiting for you to call 911 with your urgent emergencies. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go! Lights and sirens on.
I have some.
Can you hear me?
I have some pain.
Okay, great.
I think I
we
was
need to get you
okay,
to the
great.
Ambulance anyway.
We need to get you to the ambulance anyway.
Can you walk on your own?
Examination.
Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that.
I'll go to the ambulance.
I can do that.
I'll go to the ambulance.